live there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Philadelphia Eagles. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, you look at this Eagles team as they interplay here. It's been a great start to the season, back-to-back wins to begin the campaign.
Yeah, you don't want to get too excited. There's still a lot of season to go, but they've come out playing good fundamental football, and that might carry them a long way.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Steelers, they too were winners.
Hey, what's up, guys? MDB's back with another video.
I love it when both teams come in off of wins.
I'm hoping this is my third mic really well played
on the return,
my career in
And nice work on the return as he'll start
in 2 days.
Just past the 30
or 1 day, depends on, I don't know what time the first one got uploaded, but yeah, by the time this one got up, you guys do know we are undefeated. We just beat the Browns.
Wentz now on first down.
And the Bears.
A nice pickup.
Yeah. God dang, Broncos, y'all suck.
Simple slant route and part of a really nice hard throw by the quarterback.
Nice timing between the quarterback and the receiver. They were perfectly in sync, and he put it right on him on the inside route.
Throwing on first is Wentz.
Bro, you bomb.
Incomplete.
The fluff.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. Wentz again here on second and 10. Looking for his tight end on the corner. It's complete.
Yeah, he got his tight end. We out here balling. Let's go.
His sixth touchdown of the season. And the Eagles have taken the early lead. Just how they wanted to start this one in the end zone on their first possession.
And that jump.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And this one in.
Oh, no. Dang it.
They went for the two. They don't get it.
Right. Dang it. I tried to go for it. Oh, great. And I rose by one.
Now it's Barner. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
Yeah, you get blocked. Everyone gets blocked. We don't care who you are, you get blocked.
And they're hoping to capture some of that magic.
Browns won
last time out when they were able to put together a scoring drive, but they're still down here, Charles.
Not the major concern, though, because of what you talked about. They
can't control. Can't control
themselves. Looks like their game plan is now in effect. They know how to attack and what plays they want to put together. But they've got to keep it moving in the right direction because, as you did note, they are...
Bro, I'm hoping it's a man.
Wentz now on first down.
Oh, you are kidding me.
A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer.
Yeah, that wasn't his primary call.
Go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
To throw, it's Wentz. Now he'll dump it.
Bruh, how do you not throw that to me?
Complete. 7 yards there. Good enough to move the sticks.
We always talk about having to read defenses and how complicated that is. Well, this was an excellent read. Read the pressure and got rid of the ball before it even got to him for a nice game.
And when they're blitzing like that, running back usually a good spot to go with the football.
Without a doubt, because he's right in your sight line or he's near you. So you're able to just get it to him easily. And once he gets in space, that's usually a good matchup for him.
Green 39! Into the red zone, Wentz. And this is caught. Touchdown.
Here we go. We out here balling.
With his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Caleb Sturgis now for the point after. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone. And the fake extra point.
There. Now y'all glad I went for it, huh?
Started all even as the kicks away. Fielded about a yard deep.
I block you. See, you ain't in the play.
Here.
he'll be stopped. Just you get blocked by the block guy.
Here comes Eagle offense now as they get set to take over here. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
Oh, good God, he tried to kill me.
Confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory. Why would you change anything? They've got to be confident in what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
Oh, why didn't you block him?
That drive went and went.
Idiot.
No adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away. On that play, it was the defensive front that won the battle. They out-leveraged the offensive line, got into the backfield, and held them to no gain.
And as a first-rounder, a lot of eyes on him, a lot of expectations.
And he has to play well in his rookie year. Those days of coddling guys and bringing them along slowly, those days are long gone. When you're drafted in the first round, they expect you to play right away. In the community's eyes and fan base, they'll be on you the entire way.
Really, it's a solid draft class from a year ago. They were able to address some key weak spots on their team and fill in some holes.
And they were able to identify the players they wanted early in the process. Got a little bit of luck, as some guys may have fallen to them. But for the most part, knew their philosophy and stuck to it.
They'll give it to him right up the...
Bro, what the heck?
Lose yardage here. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down. Play fake to Matthews. Now it's Wentz. Nowhere to go.
New bomb. I was wide open.
Fortunately, he's able to reel it back in.
But y'all are telling me I was not wide open. Dude, I was spam. I was just spamming that button. Pass me. I was just spamming the A button.
First half highlights and analysis.
LR, plenty to show in this one.
Could be a busy man at intermission. He's got his man on the crossing route.
That was actually a dot. Like, I called for it. Boom. That was, there was like three people around me. Still caught. That was actually a really good dot.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce.
And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown. Their big tight end on his way to a monster game. Three first half touchdowns. And the Eagles have moved out in front. So not only is that his third touchdown. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone.
Our kicker is actually not that bad of a thrower.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Oh, crap, man.
Look at the spin. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
My player now.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here.
Here we go now.
Now Wentz throwing on second down. Fighting his safety valve here. That's complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Wentz going to throw.
Bro, I try to do rack, not aggressive.
Able to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down. Wentz will try again on second down.
Throwing. Bro, you had me sway.
Complete.
Please be face mask. Oh, thank you. I'm pretty sure it's face mask. Let's go home, face mask.
Defense. And the dreaded face mask penalty, that's going to cost him 15 yards.
And it's such a dangerous play. Body going one way, and then your head gets yanked back the other. 15 yards is the right call.
Now Wentz. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. 26 yards on the pickup there. And the Eagles are now set up with a first and goal. And they're going to speed things up here. Throwing his Wentz.
Boom!
Picked off by Ryan Shazier.
I hope he takes a knee.
Guys have got it back at the closing.
Oh, dang it, we couldn't get saved.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They were able to get the ball back here, didn't surrender any points.
Bro, you're not a blocker, you idiot.
Boost the defense
game. I changed my route.
Shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over.
Bro, can I do no huddle? Bro, dude.
And show them a little respect and some gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion. Once again here on second and 10. He's going to look deep down the field. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown.
I know he was close.
Big play there with a career high 4 touchdown game. And the Eagles had 6 to their lead. And let's count them up now. 1, 2, 3. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. That is caught. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more. Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. And that recipe on their last drive that resulted in a touchdown looked pretty good, so they'd be hoping to do that once more.
Oh, you're kidding me.
The offensive coordinator and the head coach, they felt pretty good about their game plan and thought there were some holes in the defense, and they exploited them the last time out. Let's see if they can come back and put together a similar drive.
And we'll see if they can do just that. Back to the air on second down. Wins.
Bro, how do you not?
Matthews has it right side. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
The Steelers insert their nickel defense on third down.
Yeah, they add a DB. We're down. It's a toss right. Ryan Matthews.
Why was he going backwards?
Yardage brought down at the 32. He lost 2, and it brings up 4. Lucky
56.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Now wins.
No! I clipped. Bro, I should have clipped the Zach. Possessive catch.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Let it go out. Let it go out.
Big mistake here by the kicker, kicking it out of bounds.
Yeah, read.
Drives coaches crazy. Keep it in.
Tie into New Gates 2010 touchdown record.
Wentz now on first down. That is thrown.
What throw was that?
Well, the numbers have been good in the passing game, and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here in third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more?
Yeah, perhaps.
No.
Little credit to the defense for shutting them down on that play.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off. William Gett.
Ooh, what is Tigger?
Just across midfield and down at the 49-yard. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. Is fielded at the 2. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Philadelphia getting set to take the field.
Let's go, let's bring it.
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And see.
Bro, why didn't you throw that to me?
Why? This one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
Whether you deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
To throw.
What the heck, you mama?
Incomplete.
See something? Feeling.
On first and 10, here's Wentz.
Bro, pass me the ball.
And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory.
Brandon, we did watch him play well on tape last week, and it was a lot of fun to watch, and he put together some nice numbers, some really nifty plays, and He's doing it again this week. And
dude, what the heck? I still should have held on to them.
Rubbing off a little bit?
I think so, and I think that they're buying into him. They believe in him as their leader, which means that they're going to play better, try to make some better plays for him. I think we've seen that throughout this contest.
Those numbers certainly back you up. Wentz will try again on second down. Complete on the right side to Green Beckham. That catch good for five. It's third down.
Third and five, so they bring in an extra defensive back.
Expecting pass. Play fake to Matthews. Now it's Wentz. And no escaping this time.
Bro, what the heck, you mama?
One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Now Wentz, gotta have this one.
Wentz! Dude, what the heck? I was wide open. No. Dude.
Steeler defense.
Bro, let me see. Dude, I was wide open. No one was around me. I'm spamming the A button. Now we're losing. What the heck, you idiot?
Touchdown.
Bro, I'm pissed.
Taken in at the one. They'll bring it back to just about the 25. Call it the 24-yard line. Here's the Philadelphia offensive unit now as they
have to freaking idiot.
They're down here in a one-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor.
What type of pass was that? That was a little pass. What the heck?
It's the rookie, and his guys are good.
Great, now we lose. Freaking idiot, I was wide open. Okay. Look, I'll zoom out. The closest due to me is right. Crap, I accidentally clicked. Look. Okay. That's the closest dude near. He's coming. But I'm running this one. And he decides to throw the ball. Oh, what the crap. To him, when he could have thrown it to me, and I would have ended up here, and we would have won. See, look. I realize he threw the ball to him, trying to come back. Slaps the ball, and we could have won the game. Stupid idiot. I wish we could request trades for other people. I've got customers. Get your butt out of here. Oh my god, I'm so mad. Well, guys, I guess that's gonna wrap it up. Now we lose. This is Carson Wentz's stupid self. So yeah, guys, MGB's.